Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Hi, Peter. It's great to be here.
Supporters on all four sides, rise for the national anthems. The lineups we've just been given. So it's down to business here. Good run through the middle, but he needs support. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Hurtles into the tackle. Up for the header! It's a loose ball.
Certainly a very promising start so far, but they've come up against a really solid defence. They're going to need to find just a little more guile and craft.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Throw-in. It's a forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. China putting their opponents under a lot of pressure in the early stages. Back. Where to from here? Tries to get it forward quickly. No, too much on it. No goals as yet. That's not going to make it. This is promising. It's come loose. Good idea, just poorly executed. That was good pressing, forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. There's a long pass towards the front. Flying in. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Can he score? Goal! China! Oh my goodness, that has ripped the rigging.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation. Once power is assured, any goalkeeper's up against it. China.
Break the deadlock.
Well, that lifts some of the pressure, but they need to maintain their work rate. It's been very good up to now.
Cuts it out. So, they got the only goal to make it 1-0. It's a forceful run down the right, but he's short of options now. Referee's given a throw. Out on the left now. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Dicks one in. That'll be a goal kick. Made sure that that won't get through. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Going out for a goal kick. He's away! A wonderful effort all by himself.
Well, he knew he needed a better angle to get a shot away, and I suppose at least he showed the best option, just didn't come off.
China are leading with half-time drawing close. Passes it through. Face-to-face with the keeper. Oh, surely that deserved better.
Oh, he can't be happy missing that after being put clean through. That's about as good a chance as you can get.
Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Well, that's where he wants it. He's not going to get that. Goes wide. Yep, it's a corner. That's not the ball he wanted. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Looks to slip it through. Towering header! It's a loose ball. Trying to get there.
The half-time whistle.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the front men for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They work tirelessly for me.
China leading 1-0 at the break. And we're off again.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Who's going to make this theirs? Play for a goal kick. be a throw. Now the pass. And now they can launch a counter. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. There could be trouble here. But for now, the referee is keeping his cards in his pocket.
He's got two options here. He either goes for goal or he opts for the little dink into the penalty box.
China are still that goal to the good. Goes for the cross. Back out it comes. Hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Oh, he's caught him there. It's a free kick. Has got rid of that. Gets it back. China get dipped into their subs. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? They've got a corner here. Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Oh, you could just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Crunching tackle. Aimed long and direct. Just about up to 75 minutes. Pumps it upfield. Gets into some space. Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. Looks like a good ball through. Now here's the through ball. Repelled by the keeper. It's a loose ball. Well, they could break here. He's off on a marauding run. Is it in? Oh, and that should have been two.
Yeah, he could have made the game safe had he converted that. Such a big disappointment.
Oh, you could tell he really wanted that.
I think what we're looking at here is just a very special talent. Someone who can decide the outcome of a match on his own.
China leading here by this still precarious 1-0 margin. It forward, tries a through ball. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch.
At this stage of the game, they need to get into a more attacking position.
Passes it through. China just have to run down the clock. The through ball is intercepted. Challenge, but well within the laws. So time is nearly up. One final twist, perhaps. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Over the line, and that'll be a goal kick. Comes sliding in. And he has been fouled there. And that's going to be a booking. Through on goal, and in it goes. They have stolen level at the last. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
So all square with almost no time remaining. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle. A very good game of football. No winner, but both sets of fans have got their money's worth.